undisputed Universal Heavyweight Championship. Now, you or your representatives have looked over.
We all know why we're here. We know what we're doing, so let me talk to you. What we're doing right now is we're looking at a contract, and in this very contract, it reads that Roman Reigns is going to hand over the WWE Championship to LA Knight. Yeah! So why don't I go ahead and sign that right now? There you go, big boy. How about it, Chief? Hey, idiot. No, I'm not talking to you, Milwaukee. I'm talking to you. This is crazy. You must be stupid. Huh? You're just gonna sign away. Let me ask you something. Have you ever had a contract signing? I got one more question. Have you ever had a championship match before?
Not for that one.
I didn't think so. So that means you got no clue what you're doing right now. But don't you worry. Your tribal chief, I'm gonna go easy on you. We're gonna make it real nice for your first time. Don't worry, we're gonna go real gentle with you, all right? All right, sweetheart?
Thank you, gentlemen. That concludes my responsibilities this evening. I want to wish you both the very best of luck at Crown Jewel.
Hey, Roman. As far as where I'm looking, I'm the head of the table, so acknowledge me. You want to talk about my first contract signing? You want to talk about my first WWE Championship match? And you're right. Isn't that crazy? And you also say you're going to go gentle on me. My God, that's sweet of you. And I hope you do. Because if right now you think that you're going to underestimate this man because it's my first time around, my friend, you are already beat. But I'm going to put it to you like this. Is this my first time? Hell yeah, it is. So I'm sitting here, and I'm just thinking to myself, after only a single year, I'm sitting at the head of this table about to take your title. And it climbs so fast, you don't even know what hit you. And by the time we get to Crown Jewel, you're going to be thinking to yourself, what the hell just happened? He just walked out with my WWE Championship. But see, you don't understand. Yeah, this is my first time, but I only need one time. Because while you failed over and over again, while you were busy doing suffering succotash, I've been out here run one, telling everybody whose game this is. Not yet. Because there can be only one WWE champion. Yeah, there can only be one me. Yeah, and guess what? It's coming up real soon, and there's nothing you can do about it, and that's not an insult. That is just a fact of life. I can't stop this gravy train. I can't stop the undeniable Kevorka, and I can't stop being the man they call the megastar with everybody saying,
enough! Ron has heard enough. The Tribal Chief bringing the fight to LA Knight.
Oh, LA Knight pushed Roman Reigns too far, and now Roman Reigns is going to make him pay.
He's unhinged, Roman Reigns.
You don't get to disrespect the Tribal Chief and survive to tell the tale. Oh, my. Reigns is livid. I think reality might be starting to kick in for L.A. Knight.
I don't believe his first championship opportunity is going to be a pleasant experience for him. Roman Reigns is going to try to make sure that LA Knight doesn't make it to Crown Jewel.
The sold out crowd here in Milwaukee telling Roman Reigns he sucks.
Well, unfortunately for LA Knight, this sold out crowd can't do anything about what Roman's doing right now or what the Tribal Chief has in mind for the megastar.
Make an example of LA Knight.
Oh, LA Knight's fighting back! Left and right, dropping the Tribal Chief in the corner.
This man is all hurt. And as long as the heart's beating, LA Knight's got a chance.
Roman Reigns getting an idea of what's going to come his way a week from tomorrow.
Oh, wait a minute. Jimmy Uso. Jimmy Uso coming to the aid of the Tribal Chief, Roman Reigns.
And it allows the champion to retreat.
Uso. You good, Uso? You good? Get him. Jimmy, get him.
Roman issued the order. The wise man seconded.
Through the table!
You see the look on Roman Reigns' face. Roman knows he is in for a fight a week from Saturday at Crown Jewel.
A match that has been made official after signing the contract. The biggest night of LA Knight's life.
LA Knight was able to avoid disaster at the hands of Jimmy Uso, who took a ride through a table, but it all comes to a head 1 week from tomorrow. Special 1 p.m. start time as Roman Reigns defends his undisputed WWE Universal title against LA Knight.
What a start here on SmackDown, and what a